Kids Learning Tube is creating personalized birthday videos. If you're interested in a personalized birthday video, please contact me at kidslearningtube@gmail.com.
Kids Learning Tube!
Let's make a decision to learn about division. We'll split numbers into equal groups or parts equally. Now try to envision the importance of division. We'll count how many times one value's contained in another. It is key. Welcome to your division lesson. I'm a division sign, you know. A short horizontal line with a dot above and another dot below. You can find me between two numbers that will attempt to divide. But before we start an equation, I'd like you to meet a friend of mine. I'm the equal sign made up of two parallel horizontal lines. I indicate equality of two expressions on each side of my sign. Together we find how many times one value is contained in another, you'll see. Let's look at our first equation. Division's amazing, you'll agree. Let's take this 15 and divide it by 3. How many times can the 3 go into 15? Let's find out and see. Let's make 3 circles that represent the 3 and add a single dot in each until we reach the number 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, there is more. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, you're doing well. Now that we have reached the total number of 15 dots, you can count the dots in one circle to get the answer we have sought. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 is the amount of times 3 can go into 15 after we divide the number of dots in one circle when we split 15 into 3. 5 is the amount of times 3 goes into 15 equally. You're doing great, let's move on to the next equation. After you learn to divide any number, you'll be a math sensation. Let's take this 14 and divide it by 2. Let's see how many times 2 fits into 14, and then we will be through. Let's make 2 circles that will represent the 2. Then add a single dot in each until we reach the number 14 true. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you're doing great. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, your counting is really swell. Now that we've counted 14 dots within the 2 circles we drew, let's count how many dots are in one circle to see how many we accrued. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 is the answer that we're looking for in this equation. This tells me 2 goes into 14 7 times. This is how you do basic division. Now pick 2 numbers and divide. Watch this division video over again until you can divide any number, then go show your friends. Let's make a decision to learn about division. We'll split numbers into equal groups or parts equally. Now try to envision the importance of division. We'll count how many times one value's contained in another. It is key.
Search the Kids Learning Tube app on Apple and Android devices and download it today for a safe viewing experience while learning commercial-free. We built this app just for you. We'll see you on the Kids Learning Tube app. Find all your favorite merch at kidslearningtubeshop.com. You can get t-shirts. You can get throw blankets and pillowcases. Any video subject you want from the Kids Learning Tube video collection. You can purchase your favorite music. You can get your favorite coloring sheet. Enjoy school even more with your new Kids Learning Tube backpack and tote bag. Hang your favorite Kids Learning Tube poster in your room. Go to kidslearningtubeshop.com and get your favorite merch today.
Kids Learning Tube.